Eitel Braunschweig, Local 714, Bridge Carpenter. My tip to you guys is make sure that when you're cutting with the skill saw, use the gauge to set the depth of the blade. Minimize the risk of hurting yourself and also cut more efficiently and productive. That's my tip of the trade.